waiting on you, Lu Xun.
Any time now.
At Changban, Liu Bei barely escapes with his life. Joining forces with Sun Quan, he manages to destroy Cao Cao's pursuit. At the same time, he regains control of Jing. They call this the Battle of Qi Bi. With Jing as a base, Liu Bei turns west to Shu. Winning control of Shu, he is finally in a position to begin Zhu Ge Liang's Heavenly Triangle. However, Sun feels threatened by Bei's growth. He allies with Wei, and together they seize control of Jing. A furious Bei swears revenge. By 221, Bei's army had been attacking Yi Ling Castle for a year. The men are exhausted and so worn out that at first they do not notice Wu's counterattack.
Yeah!
Yeah!